All Google documents are created in Google Drive and saved in Google Drive. But did you know you can go to docs.google.com to find a filtered view of your Google Drive that allows you to choose different templates, including a template gallery, for you to get started with?